They bring a feast and built their own guest house. These are very generous guests.
The Wolfgar! So glad to see you.
Ah, I was just thinking about you.
I should go. Let's talk again soon.
What have you brought for me today, Eivor?
You and Petra chasing a white elk in the woods high as wispy clouds, my god! I could barely breathe for laughing.
Impressive. Never seen anything like it.
I have something that may interest you.
I could really use this. Excellent. I'd pay well for this. This will be a great help. This will help the settlement. Bringing me this would be helpful. Nothing else?
I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
Hope to see you again soon.
It's Eivor. Come in from the slaughter.
I would like to see what you have in stock.
You know, you are my second best customer. This looks practically made for you. This is going to look so good! As a friend, I think you should buy this. Done shopping for the day?
I have to go. See you soon.
Always a pleasure, Eivor.
It's a good day for fishing.
I brought something for you.
I've heard tell that this one's a real fighter. You caught this? We've been looking for this fish for a long time. Now this is a worthy catch. Thanks, Eivor.
I must take my leave. So long.
Farewell, Eivor.
Hello there.
What do you have today?
Have you got our loyalty rune? For next time.
I will see you later, friend.
Goodbye for now.
And what can I do for you on this fine day?
May I see your stores?
Is that what you want? This will serve you well. You like the looks of that one? I do good work, I must say.
I'm off. Be well, friend.
Good day.
All right. Bring out my lieutenant. I have to go. See you soon.
She looks young to be raiding.
Are they raiders? A strange company.
That is a good turn.
Mundava full of mangs.
Is that everything? This feast has to be great.
Yes, it is our last chance.
Wolfkist!
Welcome to Ravensthorpe. I'm Eivor. Though you seem to know me already.
You are well known to us. I am Toka Sinriksdottir, and the Frankish boar with me is my advisor, Pierre. We are here on behalf of Siegfried of Francia, renowned warrior and leader of the Northmen there.
You look to be at home here already.
How could we not be? What you have done in this place is amazing. The guest house is a fitting addition. We have also brought new tastes for your long table from Francia. If it is drink you prefer, we have mulled wine.
Very generous. Some might say overly generous.
Consider it a token of goodwill from the hand of my uncle Siegfried. You know, clan to clan.
That would be blood if any here heard I refused to feast. So, consider it accepted.
Yes, you honor us. Ravensthorpe reminds me of how Francia used to be. Given the chance, I would visit often.
And you would be welcome. Yet, you do not share your gifts for nothing. I await the boon you surely will ask of me.
Tales of your judgment prove true. You can teach me some of that wisdom over ale this day. Shall we begin?
Let us see if these Frankish treats hold up to scrutiny.
Let us eat!
One can prefer ale to wine. Mon Dieu, it astounds me still. You Norse may have us Franks on the battlefield, but when it comes to drink, we stand unbeaten.
It will always be ale for my cup.
It is not only the channel that separates us, there is an entire sea of bad taste.
I want to show you something. In our travels throughout England, I have taken swords in raids and battles. This I took in a holmgang against two oafish brothers in East Anglia. Tis but a wound twig, but is still my favorite.
So you've traveled to all corners of this land before arriving at Ravensthorpe. To what end?
I mean to entice you and others like you to join in the glorious raids along the River Seine.
Who have you talked with thus far?
Many. Jarl Heminger, Guthrum, even Halfdan. Paris itself is set to be besieged. And after that, we will have amassed more riches than anyone in England has dared imagine.
Let me guess how many Jarls will join you on your Frankish raids and sieges. None.
They just fail to see the scale of the bounty we stand to plunder.
What do you really want, Toga?
Every word I have said is true. But there is something else. A new power is rising in Francia.
What kind of power?
The Frankish kingdoms have been united under one king, Charles the Fat. And with this combined strength, Charles has begun a slow march against the Norse villages there. He killed my father, and wiped out my village.
I am sorry for your father and your village. We have our own troubles here, in this land.
With Charles the Fat in power, those troubles will worsen. After his campaign in Francia, he will come for England. Charles will come for you and your clan. His armies multiply by the day. Real soldiers and cavalry, not like the Saxon farmhands and gillers in these parts.
If the Raven clan were to help you, what is it you would ask of us?
Our chieftain, Siegfried, prepares to siege Paris and make the Franks rethink their actions against we Norse. And our longships will grow heavy with treasure in the doing.
My scouts attest to the claims of Toka and her people. But before now, I saw no reason to involve our clan.
Do you see reason now?
If the Mad King Charles does have ambitions for England, we should act. The Siegfrieds you mentioned. He rallies the Norse there. Joining him could be our chance to push back against this new king.
Or I could meet this Charles myself. And if he will not deal with me, I kill him.
This problem is bigger than one king. If we kill one, another will rise. Were he murdered by a Norse from England, it could bring the Franks to our shores even sooner.
Then I will be mindful of who I kill and who I ally with in Francia. Could be a stable king is the way to keep Ravensthorpe safe.
Let me see the sword. I wish to examine the ironwork.
No, I stole this, and it is mine.
Fine. If you will not show it to me, I will have to take it. Ready yourself, Pierre. I challenge you to a holmgang!
Enough. Toka, you came here looking for help with this new Frankish threat, and the Raven Clan will answer your call.
You will? You will! I promise you will not regret this. Find Pierre when you have prepared, and we will make for Francia at once.
Thank you.
Toka said to find Pierre when I'm ready to travel to Francia.
Wolfkist, I hope your head does not ache like mine. What a night. But we should leave for Francia soon.
Yeah, ready to leave for Francia when you are.
Not yet.
Eivor! Good day to you. I'm proud of the new styles I've been working on.
What have you got for me today?
Anything else I can do for you?
I must take my leave. So long.
A good day to you.
to see you, darling.
Should we take this to your chamber?
No need.